of the new century, I found an ancient 15th century book of magic in a bookshop in the Portobello Road, which radically changed my life. It tells of vampires and satanic panics, but for once, it is not a wonderful fiction. The cover is decorated with a ring in old leather, in the form of a dragon, curled around a stone. I managed to translate a little of the remainder of the book, which tells of the building of a remarkable sanctuary by a monk named Fenian.
satisfaction. And there is a
that is why I wanted my black guard.
The secret mechanism behind that is so basic.